right, Craig, thanks so much. We're making headlines this morning. A widespread Microsoft outage is disrupting flights, banks, and various other entities around the world. The outage is affecting access to Microsoft 365 apps and services. Affected companies include Visa, ADT Security, Amazon, American Airlines, and Delta. Microsoft 365 posted on X, it is rerouting the impacted traffic to alternate systems to lessen the impact on those affected companies.